So here is another pickup video. Got a lot of awesome shit. I am actually kind of drunk, so we're going to run through this. The first couple things you might have seen before, because I really can't remember if I did it before, but we got Final Fantasy Adventure. Final Fantasy Legend 2. Final Fantasy Legend 3, and Final Fantasy Legend. Resident Evil Code Veronica X, Metal Gear Solid 3, Madden 98 on a Saturn, and PGA 97 on the Saturn. Silent Hill. PS2, what was a really, really good buy, because it's actually worth a lot of money, and not what it says on here, but whatever, but Zombie Nation on the NES, hit Lunar on the PS2, or PS1, my bad, and we have the manual for it, no box though, no box, that's alright, Iron Hander, Metal Gear on the NES. Ghosts and Goblins on the NES. Silent Hill on the PlayStation. Let me move this. Rad Racer on the NES. Mega Man 5 on the NES. I actually got two of these. I don't know where the other one is. It's actually right here. There's another one. Lunar 2 on the PlayStation. I have the manual in here as well somewhere, but screw it. Elemental Gearbolt. Mega Man 6. Adventures of Link. Dr. Chaos. Silhouette Mirage. A Game Gear. Not sure if it works. He didn't have a charger, so he didn't know if it worked. So, whatever. All these games came with that, so that was a, you know, whatever. Because all these are good. Now, I have this game from the same guy, so I have the case now for it too. Rocket Slam on the DS. Persona 3 FES. Sky Gunner. Mega Man 3. Metroid. Castlevania Harmony of Dissonance. Sakura Wars on the Game Boy Color. Castlevania Adventure. Castlevania Aria of Sorrow. Metroid Prime. A Game Boy SP. And that is all. So, yeah. Pretty decent pickup for, yeah. So, suck my balls.